Today, as part of our OpenManage Integration for VMware Appliance video series, we'll talk about how to import a license into the OMIVV interface and export logs for later review. In this case, we have an OMIVV instance in our lab environment labeled omiv.sysmon.local, and we have one vCenter registered. As part of that vCenter, we have three hosts that we added to a connection profile. This information can be found when you log into the OMIVV administration console. On this section, we can also see the licenses that are in use. By default, OMIVV gives you a standard 5-host 90-day license. Once the hosts are added to a connection profile, the licenses will be labeled in use. In this case, we have three hosts in a connection profile, so our in-use quota is 3, and we have 2 licenses remaining available. For OMIVV 5.1, we will get a license of up to 15 vCenters. This is not a trial license. This is actually the standard license issued to the OpenManage Integration for VMware Appliance so that you can register multiple vCenters. To talk a little bit of the limitations in regards to licensing, OMIVV supports up to 2,000 hosts on a standard license, and the maximum is 15 vCenters. Licenses can be purchased in packs of 1 through 5, 100, or unlimited. These licenses can be downloaded from a Dell Digital Locker website. Once a customer registers their product online, they will be able to see a section for OpenManage Integration for VMware. On that section, they will be able to download a zip file that contains the licenses for OMIVV. These licenses will be available in zip format. In order to see them, of course, you will need to decompress them. Once the licenses are extracted, you will need to go into the OpenManage Integration for VMware Administration Console and click on Upload License. On the pop-up window, click on the Browse link and then point it to the directory where the licenses are located. Once a file is selected, click on the Upload button, and OpenManage Integration will do a check for that license. If the license is in zip format, it will not be accepted. If the license is expired, it will also provide an error. In this case, this is a valid license, so it was able to upload successfully. Once that step is done, you will see that our license for OpenManage Integration for VMware increased, and now we have 997 licenses available. Another way to view the licenses available for your OpenManage Integration plugin is to go into the vCenter, click on the menu option, and select OpenManage Integration. Once you're there, click on the Settings tab, and there will be a section for license. In here, you will also be able to see the number of licenses available, the number of licenses in use, and the vCenter licenses available in use as well. In addition, it will give you links to the administration console that we just had opened, as well as the Dell Digital Locker. Keep in mind that this will not log you in automatically, but only provides a link to access that website. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Miguel, and I hope you have a good day.